Don't forget to go to asskicking.com for pound the best home health and beauty fragrance product.
Anything else you want to say to your fans, man?
All right, man, shout out to Dante's Boxing Nation. You know, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, Earl Spence Jr., my whole name. And just look out for me. Yes, sir. Let me dig into your brain.
Dante's Boxing Nation, what's going on, guys? So according to reports, Anthony Joshua is getting exactly what he asked for, which is a guaranteed $50 million to fight Deontay Wilder.
Yo, I'm about to catch this plane in a few minutes, but Anthony, get up with your man Eddie and Barry Hearn and tell them to check their email. I got something special for you. And by the way, all the money's in the bag. So I expect you'll be a man of your word.
Okay. I'll take $50 million up front. If that's the case, Wilder's team, bring me $50 million up front and we'll take the fight.
I'll see you soon then.
Change between Deontay Wilder and Anthony Joshua. Now, after Shelley Finkel and Deontay Wilder, they said, we have the $50 million that Anthony Joshua is requesting. This is what Anthony Joshua's promoter, Eddie Hearn, had to say in response. We don't know how real it is. Deontay Wilder, he sent the letter and said, you've got to sign the contract tomorrow and there's a fight. We haven't had a contract yet. It's a wonderful PR move, but we'll see. It's very nice of Deontay to make that offer. We need to see how secure it is. We need to see a contract. We want to know where it is and quite a lot of other things as well. But we're definitely interested to look at those numbers. So that's what Anthony Joshua's promoter, Eddie Hearn, had to say to Sky Sports about this offer. Now, one thing that needs to be clear and understood is there's been one fighter that has been aggressively trying to make this fight happen and come to fruition, and that is Deontay Wilder. Regardless if you want to say you don't think the fight should happen now or whatever the case may be, there's no disputing that Deontay Wilder has wanted this fight for quite some time. He had already said that he's willing to fight in the UK when Eddie Hearn, Anthony Joshua's promoter, when he suggested that Deontay Wilder should have to fight Dillian White, Wilder even agreed to those terms as long as Anthony Joshua was on the contract, as long as his name was on that contract if he did fight Dillian White and beat him. So to come up with $50 million, I mean, I don't know if Anthony Joshua thought that was going to be a very hard, difficult thing to do, but a fight at this magnitude, the biggest fight in boxing, because this is the biggest fight in boxing right now, guys. A fight at this magnitude and with powerful advisors like Al Haymon having something to do with this situation, oh, you best believe Anthony Joshua is going to get what he asked for, which is that $50 million. And Deontay Wilder is going to get a pretty good chunk of that pie. That's for sure. So let's see if Anthony Joshua accepts a $50 million offer to make this fight come to fruition next. So that's all I got for now, guys.